Hi there, it's Gretchen Coley with the Coley Group at Allen Tate, and today in Discover the Triangle, I happen to be at Linden Creek Staging. One of my favorite people on the planet, Alisa Arnhalt, is with us, and she's gonna show us what she does every day, which is super amazing. We've been working together for a couple of years now, and she is responsible for making all of our clients' homes look incredible. Alisa, tell us a little bit about Linden Creek and how you arrived here.
So Linden Creek Home Staging started combining a background in real estate with this insane passion for design. And that was the part of real estate that I loved. So when I settled down to North Carolina, like most people out here eventually do, I decided if I'm starting from scratch, why not start and pursue my passion? So it started as something at home and a small little storage unit and staging houses here and there, suddenly grew exponentially. And so now we are a full-blown staging company that focuses on banquet staging. We also do design work, consultations, things like that. And it's our job basically to help make houses look not just pretty, but make sense and evoke this emotional response from buyers so they understand what it's like to live in those spaces. Mm-hmm.
Give me some stats on staging. When it comes to a vacant home, what are the stats that follow around that?
So what's fascinating is a vacant house, they say buyers spend an average of 6 minutes at a showing. That's it, six minutes in,
I didn't even know that.
Got it. When a home is staged, buyers are actually spending an average of 40 minutes in the home. So it's that much more time where they're sitting there going, this is where I'm cooking in my kitchen for my kids. And this is where I'm tucking the kids in at night. Or this is where at the end of the day, I'm going to have my glass of wine and relax. And they're imagining those things. Yeah. And that emotional connection to the house is a huge factor in the buying process.
I hear from people, we've had houses that we've put on the market vacant, and then you put furniture in them. It's like a house that was sitting on the market for 30 days is sold. And at full price, but you're also doing builder design selections as well. And our team works with a lot of builders that you help.
Yes, absolutely. So one of the things that we enjoy doing also is helping builders. We know they have a lot on their plate. There are a million moving parts. So if there's something we can do to make it easier and go, this is what the house should look like, and take all of that off of their plate, gladly we will do that.
So I know there's probably lots of homeowners out here that are watching going, oh, she looks amazing. And they're gonna see what's in the warehouse back here, and you're gonna get really excited. Tell us about what you do for homeowners.
So one of the services we offer for homeowners is helping bring this sort of look and feel and appeal into their homes. So even if it's something as simple as, hey, can I steal an hour of your time and pick your brain and help me figure out what I should do and what projects I should conquer that would make a big difference? We do it all and cover it all, because I know it's not just about the staging, but when you live in your home in your space, you want it to feel like home. So we're there to help provide that.
Especially now more than ever, when people are spending so much time in their houses, you know, I'm getting calls every day from people going, hey, I want to move. I'm not crazy about this space. Now that we're not going to restaurants as much as we used to, now that we're socially distancing, we're entertaining more at home, those spaces become key.
They do.
To our life.
Absolutely.
Well, I want to take a look and see you have back there.
Sounds good.
We are in the warehouse, also known as the Mecca. This is the first time I've walked in here. This place is incredible.
It's pretty crazy, actually, yeah.
Did you ever think a few years ago that you would have this?
Never. I didn't think that we'd ever grow to be this level. I didn't think that as a little girl, I grew up someday wishing that I could buy a 26-foot box truck. But here we are. I wouldn't dream of doing anything else. I love what we do. I love our team and what we've created for our customers. It's a dream come true.
It's like, what happens when I call you and say, I've got a house that I'd love to stage. What happens then?
So somebody from our team comes out, takes a look at the house, takes measurements, and then we kind of assess who is going to be buying this house and make decisions on our designs based on that.
Alisa's in the No Tribe with us. And if you don't know what the No Tribe is, it's a group of women business owners who collaborate, grow together, we network, and she's somebody that you really want to do business with. I wouldn't want to do this without her on my team. So if you've got a special project, if you've got a vacant home that needs to be staged, if you need paint advice, reach out to Alisa. She's amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Gretchen.